My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed. Waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it. Using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact, one of many so-called pieces of Eden. Templars collect them. It's how they stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now? Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. But I can't do it alone. Maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. She's gone now. She's taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters. I don't know what will happen to her, or what'll happen to me. All I know is I need to get out of here. And I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles. And this is my story.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they...
Now! Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look. We have maybe to maybe before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then...
Wait, we're...
Desmond,
leaving?
I promise I'll answer all of your questions. Later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
Hurry up, Desmond.
My love, mi dispiace. I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, shh, my love. It will be all right. Tu sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti.
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need
there
a second.
There isn't... time, Desmond. We have to leave.
Really getting out of here, huh? Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door! I'm calling it in. We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research
wing. Desmond, over here.
Nancy,
There they are! Don't let them get away! Oh. Holy shit!
I rigged them to loop old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry. Careful. We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
Is that it?
Stay with me. Stay close.
Is it Animuses or Animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
Desmond. Fuck. I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go. It's always something.
What was that in the Animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain then when we get there.
Get where? Here. Joke.
It's for your own protection.
Man.
We're almost there.
Thanks for that. It was great. You shoving the trunk, bouncing around.
This way.
So, gonna tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins, they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What?
We're losing this war, Desmond. The Templars are too powerful. Every day, more of stuff.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this. And even if I was, it would take months. Years, even.
No. Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes... That's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did, just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that, but it'll have to wait. Trust me, okay?
All right, I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was gonna convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
Lucy! You made it! God! It's been so long. 7 years, can you
Indeed.
Believe it?
Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca
Crane. Nice to meet
you. Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! Oh, the memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you. And that I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that, knowing that the Templars still exist, what they're planning...
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
Hey, Desmond. What's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. My job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that.
So how does this work? Of course.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you? You a tiny child?
Shock!
Well.
Here we go.